I've no skin anymore, just bone. It's not a pretty sight, no sign of the lines I worked so hard to shape, so I could walk tall before pride and not stumble. They put us in the ground, Emily instead of the air. It's like a riverbed here. Bones like driftwood flung about, and relentless silence, except for the quiver of a river somewhere. What I would give for the flutter of your breath in my ear, for the cushion of sky in your hair. You never learned to sing, Arthur, and I'm sure it's too late now, but you're absorbed of not trying hard enough, of not striving for the right timbre. My bosom's calm, and the soundless sun air makes his scary. I owe you a lot, Arthur, but I can't pay. How's your arthritis these days? You know I miss the scavenging light on the cliffs of Cornish Head, the sinewy in the grass of Mowbotay. I was there, and I knew it, so sing the beauty of that, of knowing what was rich and what was something else. Ah, Emily, now you say, of the way ancestors parade like bloodstock in the birdcage of the mind. I was too late to see them run. A kind of song, anything in full flight breaks in To sing, it is in our nature to sing.